Welcome back, guys, to my next Let's Play. Oh my god, I forget which episode this is. Episode 8 of my LP of Brigandine, Legend of Forsena. So my last video taught you how to power level, but I'm not gonna do that no more. Because we don't want to, you know, take advantage of that. What's in here? Forgot to turn down the volume again. Okay, let's see. Can you fit it? No, you can't. You suck. I'm just kidding. You don't suck. Oh yeah, she can fit it, and she's lower than you. Oh well, dead goal. Speaking of dead, you can level up. But I won't be able to carry you. That's problematic. Oh well, I'll leave you like that for now. Okay, so we need somebody here. We got two people left. That's easy. Okay, we need somebody over there. So you attack up. Remove one person who's capable. Sure. Pull you here. And leave three people over there. Not two people. You two. And things are complicated, but it will get better. Put you up here. That's it for now. I have to give this domain back just so we can get organized. And move you guys down below. Okay, that's it for now. Okay, let's flush them out. You're going to attack down, and you guys are going to attack upwards. And we're gonna get rid of these people here. Okay, that's for you guys. Ah, damn you to heck. You ruined my plan once again. Stupid Empire. Okay, they got beefy people. Oh well. They're coming from all sides. You know what? I'm gonna murder you guys just for this. Ruining my plan. He threw off my groove. Ah. I love that guy. He's funny. He practically killed a man just because he bumped into him. That's hilarious. Well, you know, he's not really dead. It's a children's TV show. But that's fucking funny. Excuse my swearing. He threw off my groove. Okay, let's take advantage of this. We have three mages. I'm just gonna power these guys up. So we got blue, and we got red, and then green. Yeah, why not? I can't reach power with green, so I'll put something else with power. This guy. The power fest. Should kill that vampire lord, but at the same time, I'm kind of gonna want to. I don't know why. I have a thing for evolved monsters. Really? No! Damn it. I'm just gonna get healed. Nah, wait, should I protect it? Shh. Are you protected? Yeah, he is. So who else wants it? I won't do it. That's almost dead. Flamer. You stay, and you stay here. Oh snap, that was the one with power. That was the other guy. My mistake. Ouch. Oh, what an abuser. They didn't even stand a chance. Are you going for the other one? Necro Rebirth, gotta love that spell. Pretty much brings any monsters back to life. Except they come back with a darkness infinity. Which is pretty cool. Game itself, you have power or not? No, you don't. Should've gave you power. And then use their breath. Oh, never mind, it's already dead. It's dying at least. Can you kill it? Level 3? No, you can't. Loser. I'm just kidding, you're not a loser. You're an underachiever. Let's need protecting. Let's get rid of him, why not? Oh shit, he got hurt. Oh, by that stupid thing. Just move you away. Wait. Oh, dang. Stupid griffin. Wavering. Don't know what to do. Oh, fuck it. Is that really necessary? Just heal pretty much 3 monsters. No. Miss. No, what? Oh man, he's the one all the way in the front. Jeez. There's my Juno Flame. Reluctant. No, let's move slightly to the right. Of course you miss. Wasn't that beat all? I would have my way when to kill you. Let's move in. I don't care if he dies, he's not evolved. Well, I do care, but still. Finally. Two Fenrirs here, I just noticed. course you missed. Damn you. Oh, goodbye, Centaur. Damn you to heck. Yes, kill that thing. Actually doing better than I thought. Look at that. I think that works too. Sure. I'm gonna leave her alone. She's useless now. No MP. Just a pixie left. Gotta concentrate down below and then above. Let's finish this thing off. And move my head. No one can attack my mage from here. Oh shit, it had power. Let's see if we can save this thing. Of course. I'm still silent. Oh, finally. No, my level 8 rock. No. Yeah, they are doing better than I thought. And my mage is totally defenseless. Come on, we can't lose this fight. Okay, I'm stay. Let's kill this guy. Can you not miss? Thank you. No, wait, I haven't fought enough. Yeah, you did. You killed a lot of things. Go away. I gotta say, if you're staying, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, no, not again. No, 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 no. Good. If I stay, he will most likely die. You're out of MP, so let's move you in the way. You can still shoot one more time. Probably kill her if I stay and shoot him. her with magic, but then he'll die for sure. Should I? No, I can't risk it. No. No. That's fine. I think we'll kill her here. It's a possibility. Yeah, we can. As long as my other waiver doesn't miss his attack. Okay, good. And this is for your pixie silencing me in the beginning. Oh, now he's wide open. Oh, great. Yeah, you better return to your country. Oh, she says, by the way, I'm returning to my country. Just leave, just leave. No. Oh, God, who's below that? Ouch. Oh, great. How am I going to protect our lord if I'm defeated this easily? No! Oh, damn! I'm staying, I'm pissed. Just got brought back. Let's move you here. Move you here. Oh, I got, like, nothing left. Bounce. What the hell? Yeah, let's get out of here. Can we kill this thing at least? Going up worse again. See, I never have any problems when I play this game. Now when I'm doing my let's plays, I'm encountering many problems, which is cool. I mean, I don't mind, but still, what the heck. These white ones can really move. Look at that. Another level 10. It's completely surrounded. Done. shooting him. Oh wait. You're within range. Physical attack this time. Save a turn. I don't think a Genophiles would kill you, would it? Okay, good. Just enough to not kill you. 16? I think she could cost 16. Should equip it with a whip, actually, that I found. Kill this gold too. And that's not worth the experience. Oh, that's your big mistake for moving out of that spot. Which HP she got? Oh yeah, I'll have her kill the gold too. Okay, I'm reaching from here. Of course. Ouch. Ooh, that's a shame, isn't it? Oh, this match is officially won. I can't do nothing. He can't do nothing. Just peck at it. Peck. Peck. You have two. You're not even worth it. It probably costs one damage. Most likely. Let's kill this thing first. Level 6. One fight. Yeah, I don't know. Frost from the king and the frost from her should be enough. And our final frost. And they're eliminated. 8, not bad. If I had Halo, it would have been like 11. I'm just saying, Halo's good. It's good for leveling, it's good for insurance, it's good for anything. Okay, let's see what's happening. Prince Lance, the last castle has been invaded. Father, I am sorry. I wasn't able to accomplish what I promised you. Prince Lance. But I believe we didn't fight in vain. Don't you agree, Generate? Time goes on, Park. Well, continues. generate everybody. I'm so proud to have had your support in the battles. Thank you, everybody. I'm sorry. Yeah. Peace out. And now we get newcomers. My name is Carlota. My dream is to become the number one magician on the continent. If you give me the chance, I'll make my dream. To make my dream come true, I'll pledge my life to you, Your Majesty. My name is Lofal. If you save the people of passed out, then I'll pledge my life to you. Okay, Lofal has joined. Battle of Lidney. We want our castle back. Alexamikus himself. Is that interesting? Okay, we gotta get these floating and flying monsters out of the bridge. Clear the way for the ones on foot. Yeah, remember that. Okay, you can take the bridge. These are flying creatures, so they can travel. In the water. We got lots of flying, floating creatures here. If not everything is floating, except the leaders. Isn't that convenient? Can we get a level 20 in this fight? Let's try. Look at Samika's manly chest. So scary. Of course, he's pretty good. Oh, they're already almost dead. Yep, almost dead. No, it's dead. Damn you! I wanted that griffin alive. So we're gonna make it with critical shots. Let's kill this griffin here. Weakened enough. How you like if I kill your griffin? Hello. Yeah, I'm hitting my own character. I know that. I just haven't healed himself since he's already been hurt. And that was for nothing. I still can't kill it. I'll still attack it though. Oh, nice critical hit. Yay. So yeah, that's super effective. You know what? Kill this thing instead. Yeah. hit me with this. Yeah, you get red infinity, so I don't do that much. Oh, you did. It's not a shame. And now the demon himself. Don't do it. It's a good thing I healed that Wyvern. Experience you need 803. Can I get in this fight? I wonder. Oh, pretty good. Yeah. Probably can if then leave the next turn. Should have attacked before I moved them. Oh, well. No. Let's move. No. He's down. Down's fine. Not my face. Some of those shoots even get a critical hit. I would have been mad if that happened. I'll do special, we have 4 targets here. I got a new Amalika's goodbye present. This beautiful Santa Man. Now she ran out of monsters. Ooh, nice attempt. Well, you're dead. Oh, I can't come to attack. I really can't. Why should Mikis kill something? He always killed something. Ah, it's gotta be my level 5 Wyvern. I should kill that Yama just for that. Because I know he's gonna shoot it. Look at that. He even got into its face. Like, you're definitely not escaping. He uses a sword. How close he was. He just looks like a demon on the battlefield. Look at that. Okay, let's kill this thing. He's so famous. Wait, did he come back to WWE? What am I talking to? Wow, I'm gonna be able to kill it one time. Abuse. More abuse, critical hit. Another level. Oh yeah, you killed my... Damn you. Oh, you hurt my deck. I'm definitely gonna lose that, like almost all monsters. Up here, I don't want to lose you. I just think he just swims all the way up here and kills me. So be safe. Yeah, so be safe. Whoa, I'm not leaving. What is this? Oh, now you leave. That's just pretty brave. Oh, incredibly stupid. No! Ah! All that precautions for nothing. Jesus Christ. This is it. Oh, she looks spoiled. I should have moved them more higher when I had the chance. Damn, we lost lots of monsters here. Like 4, 3. We're still in year 215. This is the last one. Damn it, we lost lots of monsters. Hopefully this place has awesome monsters to buy. Okay, we lost one of these. Let's buy this. Buy one of these. Why not? I know we use these guys anyway. I bought more than enough monsters. Let's see. I'm gonna go to class first. Involve him. And this guy. Got my Avenger. Alright. I like the blue one for some weird reason. Fit salamander. Salaman. Sounds ridiculous. Let's call this holy. My rib? That dude is always playing. He's no life. I'm just kidding. He's always online. Kristen Knox. Grr. Oh yeah, they took this. Damn it! Keep forgetting. Alright, we lost some monsters here. So let's replenish. Here. You also lost monsters. Got 100 room power for monsters. So this is 60 and this is 40. Yeah, I'll take one of each. Another dude. No, of course, I don't have nobody there. You're all set. Oh, somebody got wounded. Yeah. I need somebody here. 32 people here. Wait, didn't we get people? Yeah, we did. So we got two more people. Okay, let's see. What can we buy here? Ooh, hi, Jazz. And we currently own 75 monsters. Isn't that amazing? Oh, if I could give you two hydras. People now. I'm going to get screen. No, well, I'll leave it at 2. I like a good handicap anyways. So let's see what happens. Come on, curtain. Let's take this place back. Way to properly station somebody there. Oh, don't even have one person left. That's ours for the taking. Okay, wait. Who's here? Not very good. In this episode, we're gonna take care of Leonia. So we got 2 domains left. It's over here. Let's see what happens. Ass kicking. Yep. Okay, we invade the capital of Leonia. Guy from the red team. Oh, I guess he joined Leonia. Yep, that's him. Okay, level 19. Okay, come on, let's get you level 20. Sexy. Looks so red. So let's begin. I would have known that. He's got a heal himself, so let's just keep attacking it. She killed it. Ooh, level 8. There's no way you can hit me. Alright, you hit me. Sad face. Oh, you hit me again. You lucky bastard. Either way, I can't move back. That sucks. I would have gone paralyzed, I would have sucked eggs. And actually, no, we can't. Oh, that golem is special. It's hitting everything. That never happens. Critical hit. Probably would have survived it too. Oh yeah. I forget, we want to level up this guy. He's most likely gonna heal himself. Jeez. That was a waste of a halo. Yeah, it goes away if it attacks. All counter attacks in this game. Team healing over here. Heal, 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 heal. This one makes him good. Remember, because of the counter attack, healing can be your best defense. Okay, let's kill this guy. At least hopefully I can. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. Yeah, we can. It's already hurt, and it's just gonna hurt us some more. Bet. 38. Let's finish him off. This will give me my level 20 promotion.
Critical hit.
Yep, it did. Okay, I'm gonna shoot my own rock over here. No, please kill it. I'll be good. Oh, thanks. I killed it because of the card. Look at that seed. Look at that. Can't kill this thing. Well, thank you for pushing me out of the way. Gives me another slot to quack you with. See if I can get it with her. We should damage it, but not kill it. Either space is fine. Nice. 23. Can she cost 23 damage? If she doesn't, I'll let the pixie kill it. Nice. Oh, even better. I don't know if that mattered, but she killed it. Level 20? Ginglane or Gwynglane, whatever you want to pronounce it. Still don't know till this day. Yeah, I was playing this game since I was little. And also from the domain. There's only one person here, so he's just gonna retreat. I'm not gonna bother using power. It's just because these guys take so much experience to level. Something else can evolve. Okay. 2 against 3. Let's see how this goes. Ah, so much water. Oh, this is not so bad. So she can move farther. Whoa, did that guy just teleport? A bit more wiser if you cast protect on him first. Limited AI with these PS1 games. I can't believe this. It looks like I was wrong. About what? I'm teleporting all over here. In front of the king himself. Ooh, level 10. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Oh, damn it. Doma. Enough damage to kill her, whatever comes first. Ooh, 2 critical hits. Ooh, nice. That's perfect. This way. She has a lot of moss that belong to her, too. Move her behind me to forward. Ouch. Uh-oh. Oh, don't devour it. I don't like the way that angel's looking at it. Over here. I'll have you devour this guy. Not even there, just in case. Change it. So she can one-shot everything with Geno Frost. I think it's possible. Including her. If she's within range of everything, she's gonna make sure it stays like that. Wait. Let's protect this in case. Okay, let's start with the giant first. That's enough. Geno Frost will kill you, definitely. Just, next, just this guy. Okay, one more hit. Should do it. Don't kill. No, of course you killed it. Exactly 146. Nice going. Okay, just to make sure. That should be enough. Thank you for attacking me. No, that's definitely enough for you to. No, no, no. Not yet. I gotta hit you once. That should technically be enough. Let me just hit it one last time. I thought you would kill it. I was like, no. Perfect. You should be dead, you should be dead, and you should be dead. No! I knew that was not gonna kill her. I just had a feeling. Oh well, I'll kill you next turn. It's no big deal. I tried to kill her in the bunch. 11. I don't think she's gonna be able to kill it. Kill her. Spells left. She's probably gonna cost one damage. Critical hit. One. So it's gonna take four turns just to kill her. I'll wait. Just move you here. And let's move you here. Should have enough time. Let's move you out of the body, causing a weight. Thank you. Halfway there. Get one more hit. Oh, I didn't expect this. There we go. With the way I'm defeated, how am I going to face my lord? Yeah. So he got stoned and then whipped multiple times. Okay, good. Victory for us. Thank God, they didn't do nothing. They just stood there and looked stupid. We attack this place too. Okay, I'm gonna end it right here. So with this, this concludes my LP of Brigandine, the Legend of Forsena. This is episode 8, I believe. Yeah, it's 8. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Peace out.